आर यू प्लानिंग टू अप्लाई एज अ फोटोग्राफर और इवन अ हायर पोजिशन इन अ क्रूज शिप? वेल, दिस इज द वीडियो यू नीड टू वॉच. वेल, इन दिस वीडियो आई विल गिव यू कंप्लीट इन्फॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम क्वालिफिकेशन टू टिल हाउ यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर दिस पोजिशन. ओके, वेल गाइज, इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी कवरिंग what qualifications are required first of all if in order to apply as a photographer in a cruise ship and make a high salary. After this I'll be talking about what experience is required and how much skills are required. You need to have some skills, some extra skills. I will let you know in the video. All right, after this I'll be talking about what is going to be your work on the port days and in the sea days, what you are going to work. I'm going to cover in this video. Okay, and then I'll be talking about what are the positions which are available on the cruise ships so you can apply as per your experience and what are the things I'm going to talking about. So basically I'll be telling you all the positions which are available in the photography department. After that I will tell you how you can apply for this job. All right, so let's dive into this video. But before I proceed, make sure you have subscribed to my channel, press the bell icon, do the all notifications on, so whenever I will upload a new video, one more informative video, you will get a notification automatically to your phone. So hit the subscribe. So let's get started. Hey guys, this is Akshay Kumar and welcome back to the new fresh video. Guys, yes guys, as you saw a thumbnail and I told you, today we are going to talk about a photographer, the most requested video, which I can say I've been receiving so many of comments, even Instagram messages as well. Number one, let's talk about a education, means a qualification. The very guys, first of all thing is, in order to work in a cruise ship, that's as you guys know, the minimum high school you have to be passed. I mean guys, if you are a 10th standard pass, it makes you eligible to work in a cruise ship in a factor of education. Then after this, if you have any specialized course in photography or if you have completed some education which are based on photography, definitely it is going to help you out. And guys, as the photography job is completely based on the customer interaction, means there is a customer, you are clicking a photo, talking to them, telling them to pose and all those things. But guys, I must tell you, if you have a knowledge, means if you can speak more than an English language, like suppose you have a multi skills, or I can say you can speak a multi languages, that is going to be a great option for you guys, because there are so many of people who comes on board ships. Some are from I can say UK, US, some speaks Spanish, some speaks Chinese, some speaks German, Portuguese, whatever, so many languages are there. So if you can speak more than one language, it is going to help you out. Okay, second point, experience. Yes guys, in order to work in a cruise ship, experience is must. Cruise lines, they does not hire any freshers. Okay, it is rarely, very rare chance if you can get hired as a fresher on board ship. But guys, that is a 7-star properties, and guys, those are a luxury cruise line. They have to deliver a 100% and a excellent customer service. So guys, experience is must. Well, for this position you require at least a 1 year of experience, and if you have more, then definitely is going to help you out. Third point is all the photographers must know that already, means if you are a photographer watching my video, then you already know that wherever you are going to apply for a job, well guys, as a photographer you have to carry your own camera, means you must have your own camera, through that you will click a photo. So on board ship, in most of the cruise lines, you won't get your company provided camera where you will click a photographs. Well, you must have your own camera. Okay, one quick tip for you guys, as you are a photographer and you are directly linked to a photography, then you must know some photo editing shops as well, like there is a Photoshop. Okay, so you must know guys, whenever there is a requirement, so you must know editing as well. This is a skill which is going to help you out. It is not mandatory, but I went through so many of forums and so many of you know, company, the photography, all you can say a requirement. So I came to know this thing, if you have this, and so it is going to help you out. And if you don't have this, then please try. If you can develop this skill in you, you can actually learn Photoshop. It is just a matter of a few days. Next point, your work. Let's talk about some work. Well guys, in most of the places where I've seen on the cruise ship, is whoever the photographer is, so whenever there is a ship on the port, so basically guys, you guys have to go before the guest, outside. Okay, means guys, whenever there is a gangway ready, so you will be allowed automatically to go outside. So before guest goes outside, you guys have to go out there, and you guys have to be near the gangway. And if you have seen my previous vlogs which I had made on the cruise ship when I was, so you must have seen there is a photographer was clicking photos of guests. And make sure the more photos you sell, the more money you will make. It's that simple. That okay, there is not something like if you're not doing any work out there, trust me, you don't have any money. All right, the more photographs you sell means the more photographs you sell, you click, that much of money you make. And during the sea days, guys, definitely you guys will be clicking a photographs in somewhere in the pools area, in some of the restaurants, and in some of the shops where people go and do a shopping. So you will click a photos out there, extra premium photos, and you will get paid for that. So let's talk about what are the positions available in the photography department. Well guys, the first position is photographer, then second is senior photographer, then the third is assistant photographer manager, and the fourth is photographer manager. And how you can apply for these jobs? Well guys, I have given a link down in the description below, and even in the I button as well, where all the cruise lines where you can apply for a job. And I have also made a genuine agency which are available in India, if you are watching my video in India. Okay, so you can get that video in the I button out there, and you can actually apply for a photographers directly in the companies as well and in the agencies as well. Okay, so from wherever you will get a chance, you can get on board ship. Okay, so guys, I hope you found this video helpful. If you found this video helpful, then please make sure you have subscribed to my channel, press the bell icon, do all notifications on, so whenever I will upload a new video, you will get a notification automatically to your phone. All right, well guys, if you want to talk to me personally, my Instagram ID link is given down in the description below. You can follow me out there, and you can send me your personal messages. Please tell me in the comment section, how was this video? Was it helpful? If it was, then please hit the like button. It really motivate me to keep making such videos for you guys. And if it did not help you, you press the dislike button. I will try to improve my content in the next video. I will see you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.